Don't hate the little man because he's packing a six-shooter.
Oh, next.
Thank
you. Thank you. Thank you. Do you know how much balls it takes to stand down here and sing a song like that? It takes guts.
I'm sorry. We're just looking for something with a little more mass appeal.
What could have more mass appeal than a song like Small But Perfectly Formed? Women want me. Men want to be like me. Assholes.
Oh.
Gotta be kidding me, right?
Damn. This casino game is hard work. I thought it was just a case of opening the doors and letting suckers give you their money.
If only.
You know what? I'm getting bored here. I'm trying to do business, not audition midgets.
People of reduced stature, you mean?
Yeah, I said that. All I know is when are we gonna get some real talent in here?
I heard that. Mad Dog!
CJ. Clean, dude.
That's good news, man. Hey, what's cracking? You ready to take it to the stage again?
Easy, CJ. Come on, man. One step at a time, you know? I'm almost ready, but...
But what?
I want to go home now, CJ.
That's cool, man. I'll take you. Where's home?
My mansion, baby.
Yeah, I heard about that place. Drugs, sex, all that shit.
Yeah, you know it.
Yeah, I've been there. I mean, I've seen it on TV.
Yeah.
Nice crib.
Thanks, player.
We could do with a place like that to set up in the LS again. Wait for sweet. Get things moving. Get out this midget game.
But CJ, come on, man.
What? I saved your life, man.
My mansion ain't big enough. Only got 19 bedrooms, you heard? All right, man. My mansion's been seized.
IRS?
Nah, not exactly.
Who?
Nobody.
Who, Mad Dog? All
right, Big Papa.
Big Papa? The drug dealer? Man, you gave your multi-million-dollar mansion to a motherfucking pusher?
You know, CJ, these things happen. I was powerless.
You fucking degenerate? Oh, man, how much blow can one guy snort?
It's not my fault, CJ.
Man, I should have let you jump. Come with me, all of you. We all going home.
Hello?
Hey, what's up, Carl?
Hey, Kendall, what's up?
Nothing, just thought I'd wish you luck. We're gonna drive back to San Fierro first. Wanna check things out there before we hook up with you guys in Los Santos.
All right, cool. You be careful.
I'll be fine. I got Caesar and Mad Dog to keep me safe. You be careful.
Oh, I will. I'll see you in Los Santos. Me and you gonna go in to clear the place out.
Good idea. The element of surprise.
So the rest of the crew can move in peace.
Ever jumped before?
Nah, you?
Nah.
When we land, we're gonna feel invincible.
I am invincible!
Hey, wait up! Ah! Wahoo! Wahoo!
trouble, tough guy.
We're heavily outnumbered, but if we all keep our heads, we should kick ass.
Bastards! Let's hit 'em!
Oh, yeah. I don't give a fuck. Ah!
CJ, clear the corridor. We'll clear the corridor.
Oh, yeah, bitches! What you saying? Stop going, run! You think you whore? More it is.
Okay, it's clear.
Room clear.
So sorry.
Always making sure that my shit is steady pumping.
Don't get too close to big money. What you think? Alright, motherfucker, what if you're leaving this house alive?
Shout out to all the bitches out there. Yo, you can get up to
you. You have red eye disease?
Yo,
clear!
You went into my car? Should've stayed at home.
Jeez up, boom!
Cute,
man, but still sounding good. That's a brilliant record, man. I love it. Let's get into some more hitting with that West Coast music. Radio Los Santos. Let's get into it.
You chose the wrong house to rob, fool.
GSF for life.
Violates cough and cold symptoms.
Wow, I'm seeing donkeys.
Cough-killing concoction of codeine, morphine, and alcohol. Your cold will be history. How's your cold now?
Who the hell are you?
I'm your wife, fool.
Soothe kills a cough fast. And for the kid's chesty cough,
you want to get a medication
that comes in a fun, animal-shaped container kids will love.
Hey, look at me. I'm binging on medication just like
you. You don't know who you're fucking with, do you?
No, that's just the medicine doing its magic.
Thanks to Soothe, his cough is history. With
you trying to fuck with my house? Shit!
And you need a hole put in, huh?
Feel better.
Yeah. We bussin' on fool. Fools!
I'ma fuck with you.
What was you saying?
Bourget, WCTR News. I wouldn't sleep if I were you.
All the news the government wants you to hear. WCTR.
The Tight End Zone is next. Brought to you by Lager Beer and Redwood Cigarettes. A game just isn't a game if you're not drunk and coughing.
You're now in the Tight End Zone. If someone's playing with a ball or two, we're there to talk about it. I'm your host, Derek. Today on the big show, clearing out more housing projects, golf courses, girls in skirts. We'll visit the rivalry that never dies, Liberty City Cox and Beavers going at it again. Love it, know it. Buy the jersey, eat the junk food, call it athletics. I'm Derek Thackeray. Grab your balls and run, because someone's going to pin you to the ground and give it up to you know where. Winner takes all, including the
Why don't you boys ever talk about the real issue in sports today? The loss of tradition. I wore a leather helmet playing football. The left side of my face is paralyzed, but it was worth it. We won the game. I mean, my boy goes to high school, right? And he's actually given a choice of different sports. There's only one sport.
I know it's ruining this country's traditions and history.
I mean, I want him to be a big sports star so I don't have to work no more. He can afford all the drugs and hookers he wants. And he's only gone and started playing lacrosse. Ooh, look at me. I'm carrying my bag on a stick and wearing a skirt. Might as well teach my boy to hunt butterflies.
Okay, I guess you're right. It all depends how you look at things. Any race fans out there? Hey, football fans, soccer fans, go home! We don't want you here! Your game is terrible, and we don't win at it! Next caller!
Hi, Derek. My name's Cole, and I'm a big race fan. I tell you this, where I'm from, there's nothing more exciting than going to death in 110 degrees and watching cars go in a circle for several hours. Yeehaw!
Hey, I think that's what it's all about. That and putting a lot of stickers on the car, buddy.
Yeah, that really gets on my nerves. I mean, I'm a car fan. I like racing, and half the cars are plugged in my boat. Yeah, what's the name of my brother's cat? What is that all about? I mean, racing.
Come on, you please leave yourself alone.
Come on, here. Come on. Oh, fuck.
Oh, you mank mongrel.
Oh, sorry.
You shouldn't be choking the gecko in the first place. Remember what happened to that gig in Hamburg?
That's my dog. That groupie loved it.
That wasn't a groupie. That was a roadie.
But she had great tits.
Man tits. They were man tits.
Hey, what happened? Hey, what the sound's that?
I don't know, bruv. It all just went.
You fucking shite, you RP.
I can't be held responsible for dodgy gear, all right?
Come on, keep it together, man. You can't fuck with us, Flo.
Finally, I thought I'd never get through to you.
What the f...
What's
Torino,
this?
Is that you?
What's happening here?
Torino?
Listen, you gotta pull one last string.
Hold up, mate.
Me, okay?
Hold up, 1 second.
Communists at the gate, Carl.
I'm tired of this, Torino.
I'm outside. Let's take a ride.
Now I'm hearing things. Fuck me!
Hey, I gotta get out of here. You got this? Hey, dog, I gotta go hit a marketing meeting. I'm gonna catch you later.
Well, my name goes, sunshine. Yeah, sweet ass. Come on, you having that, Mac? You having that? I'm gonna die in the eye of the storm. That's my destiny.
Well, no invite to the housewarming, huh, kid?
I knew you'd come anyway.
Yeah, well, that's not important right now. I'll bring you up to speed on the way. Get in.
How long is this gonna take? I got my own shit to worry about.
Would you like to see your brother this week?
Yeah, what can I do?
You just gotta steal a military jet off an amphibious assault ship and use it to destroy a flotilla of spy ships. Nothing big.
Oh, man, you shit.
Would I shit you, Carl? There's a boat. All the gear you'll need is on board. I'll keep you briefed as you go.
I ain't coming back from this one, am I?
Yes, you are. Don't be ridiculous. Here, take this earpiece. Trust me, do as I say. You'll be home for a blowjob and a bologna sandwich.
Can you help me now?
Well, no. Actually, no.
I miss little Vincent so much. He loved to play baseball. I was driving him to practice. I guess I was busy making eyes at the guy driving next to me. I didn't notice he was sticking his head out the window. His fly.
Anyway, dog, you're also after. You may not be able to leave. perfect.
What could be more natural than a man trimming a hedge into the shield? Very therapeutic. Makes a man feel like a god. When you can twist nature to become the universe entertainment, then you know we've won. We'd be Darwin.
And now he's trimming bushes into a spaceship, a rocket, and a lamp. He runs around with head clippers and screams, "Trim that brush for our neighbors!" Even after his promise for Kennedy with a pouch and sweeping fires from night. Oh, he's freaking out on foot. He needs help. Please, you gotta help me. I hate hedges.
Well, the Romans loved topiary, and look at their contributions to society. But as they say, if the grass is greener in the other fella's yard, then you bang his college son when his dad's out of town. Okay, next call. Whoops! Hold on a second, I'm blasphemy. There we go.
My name's Henry.
Are you blasphemy?
I guess I am. I've really come into my own in the past few months since I joined a cult and began tithing money in exchange for spiritual happiness and letting everyone take turns on my wives. Anyway, I have a lovely garden, mostly carnivorous plants. A Venus flytrap reminds me of my mother. She's in prison now. Anyway, it's so fascinating how it catches animals and eats them. I started with flies, and now mine can swallow a whole squirrel. Or a small horse if I have it down.
Have you tried any experiments on human beings?
Yeah, I've been working on that.
Good man! Good man! See, the secret of nature is once something is at the height of beauty and potential, it is time for it to wither and die. A bit like the British Empire. Look, that whole place withering and dying right before our eyes. It's run by a queen. And if she had a pistol, she'd be the king. Luckily, in this country, we don't know the reason. But hell, I'm all over the place here. It's so easy to get out of control when you're doing something that comes natural. Line two, you're on Gardening with Wood.
Yeah, my name is Harris.
Can I call you Timmy?
Sure, I guess. I'm growing flowers, but sometimes I get really angry and fly off the handle from the herbicide. I don't mean to. I say, I don't mean it, baby. You'll be all right. Then I cry and wear a diaper for 2 days.
A flower is nothing more than an educated weed. And like all weeds, all living things need to be extinguished. Like a life support machine or a cigarette, which I won't be able to smoke anymore if the fascists or the state government have anything to say about it. But that damn problem. 421. Tobacco is a plant, people. And if it comes out of the ground, should be able to smoke it like coal and opium. Next caller.
Yeah, I got a question. Why is everybody on the radio named Maurice?
I pray to the great gardener in the sky that you've been fixed. I hope they snipped your nuts off, because spreading your seed could be a disaster. Do you have a question? A question? God! Tards.
Yeah, that guy was talking about bugs and plants that eat them. I got a better solution. Put pesticide in the sprinklers. My kids love it. I mean, the ones that live.
Oh, lovely. You're a lovely human being. Fucking asshole. You morons in this town are spreading like weeds. Like little bastard dandelions. I wish I could pop every one of your goddamn heads off. Hello, Line 8. You're on Gardening with Maurice.
Yeah, I heard what you said about bonsai trees. And you know what? Stick that green thumb right up your ass.
Oh, yes! Another man who grows miniature plants so he can feel like a giant. A real man loves enormous trees he can have his way with. Chopping them down and using the wood to fashion rocking horses and suggestive whirligigs. Okay, we're running out of time. Literally. But again, like a seed sown in a hurricane. Mushrooms spore from outer space. Until next time, dig a hole and plant yourself!
That was the show that generates more phone calls than any other on WCTR, Gardening with Maurice.
Hi, what are you afraid of? Heights? Flying? Polio? Whatever your fear, it's time to face it. Hi, I'm Darius Fontaine, the creator of Inversion Therapy. Patients get past their deepest and darkest fears and get on with their lives. Just listen to the...
I
I was having really dark thoughts. I wanted to sleep with my mother. Now that I've done it, I don't want to anymore.
Incredible! But, you know, it works. That's inversion therapy. Fear it, face it, do it, conquer it! Got it? Listen again.
Yeah, okay. I was terrified of my children being harmed, so I stabbed them. Didn't hurt me that much. Yeah, now I'm not afraid of anything.
That's another life saved! Woo! Inversion therapy works! I know. When you take your fear head on, then it's time to move on. I'm Darius Fontaine. Call me today. I'll change your life. Promise. Call 1-866-FACE-FEAR.
The most boring show with a brand new host. Entertaining America with Laszlo.
Welcome to Entertaining America on WCTR with me, Laszlo. So, the media, you may hate us, but I gotta tell you, we hate ourselves more. And stop accusing us of being liberal. What a load of crap. This station is owned by Ammunation. I mean, have you ever heard anyone complain about guns on this station? Hosts are getting shot by them all the time, but it just gets glossed over. But it also means I now have a job. If you're afraid of your mortality and never want to die, here's the solution. It's a man who's got all of America talking with his unique approach to spiritual matters. He's helped thousands, or so the press pack tells me. Chris Formage, founder of the Epsilon Program, is here. Hello, Chris.
Kiflam, brother, brother.
What does that mean, man? So, Epsilonism, is it a load of crap, or is it the future?
Well, what do you think, Laszlo?
You see? Child's play.
Fuck you, Torino! I never want to go through this again! I think I'm a Earl!
Oh, what a big wine. You want some cheese with that wine? Hey, you were spectacular. You know what? I'm beginning to think my little Carl's a double agent.
Shut up, Torino! Where you want this thing?
What thing? I don't know what you're talking about. You stole it. Got nothing to do with me. I don't know what you're talking about. See you around.
Torino! Torino! Shit!
Yeah, they smoked anything they could find. That's, like, so freaking cool. Then all the men would, like, disappear for days at a time, and you'd only hear beats shrieking in the distance.
You know, I went to a museum once. That guy's got a point.
Points are irrelevant, Laszlo. Let me ask you something. Do you want to be happy, Laszlo?
What kind of question is that? Yes, obviously.
Then why do you mock the happiness of others?
Well, I mean, this is Vinewood. We're all supposed to be, like, psychotic and dog-eat-dog and, you know, bang your best friend's wife. I mean, I'm with that last guy. We all have a primitive side there, Chris. I mean, you should have heard the music I used to like in the 80s. It was hysterical.
What's hysterical about being descended from a sponge and not knowing it? Huh? What's funny about being told that the world is millions of years old when in fact it's only 157 years old, fact, and its age does not change?
There's nothing funny about that. It's just weird. You know, that voice of yours, man. Holy shit. I can believe anything you say.
My time has come, Laszlo. And so has yours if you let it.
Well, you know, that sounds good to me. Hey, wait. Are you gonna try to sign me up for the military? That happened once before. I mean, I'm into killing people, and I can say, I'm crying when I'm done killing, and then there's...
Listen, my friend. You can mock, but I know the truth about you. I can see past your jokes into that scared little boy beneath. You, my friend, like a lot of other people, are being lied to.
I totally agree with you, finally. Inversion therapy. I owe my mom a huge apology.
Listen.
I don't care how. I care when. As in now. You hear me? Hey, man, what the...
Hello, boss man. Taking care of business, I see.
Torino, fuck you! I almost lost my life out there for you.
I got just one tiny little thing for you to do, and then I'm out of your life forever.
You know what? I'm tired of your fucking little jobs.
Ah, will you stop? This is pathetic. Come on, you're embarrassing yourself. Come on, put it down. Don't be ridiculous, okay? Hey, I got a little surprise for you here. You ready for this? Huh? Answer it.
Hello?
Carl, sweet, sweet.
Oh, sweet.
I don't know what happened. They just released me. No idea what's going on. But I'm in the square outside the precinct in Commerce.
All right, you hold tight. I'll be right there. All
right.
So what was that little job you was talking about, Torino?
I just want you to go pick up your brother. Get out of here.
terrifying living along to my children, like a virus.
Also, police are investigating the murder of Liberty City crime family, the Sindacos, whose bodies were found in a meat factory in Las Venturas. Could this be the start of a mafia war, or was it a sick game gone hideously wrong? Either way, America's beef producers say it will all blow up. Los Santos police officers Frank Tenpenny and Eddie Pulaski are being sought by government officials in order to stand trial for the murder of Officer Ralph Pendlebury. The pair, whom prosecutors claim have masterminded a huge criminal organization, have disappeared. LSPD spokespeople said they were under...
Understand. Shit's all fucked up now, dude.
Yeah?
What you want, it ain't around here no more.
Just take me to Mama's house.
We get dumped or Mom dies. It's really a good thing, because, really, I want you to listen to me. Pull over. I said pull over! Life is not a game. Life is love. First caller.
Yes, remember me.
I told you, leave me alone!
Sometimes the it's confusing, lady. So is the brain. You talk too much. If you look out the window, you will notice your car is on fire.
Oh my God!
What will you do?
Women know nothing about love. Ellos no saben nada. This is why I am here. Fernando grows tired.
Hey, what about his blender? Really good. It sort of works.
Man, what the fuck? That's Miles Blender.
Look like base heads and took over the spot. Let's go home.
This is home, man. Get these fuckers out of Mom's house. You was born in there. Damn. My space.
Hey, you need a hole put in, huh? Hey, give me that paper. You should have stayed at home.
Don't push me.
Thank you.
That's Mom.
I'll ignore that.
That's all you giving me? Give me that money. Come on, man, keep up.
Alright, man, let's get out of here and go see Kendall.
Kendall can come see me right here at her home.
But it ain't nothing here no more.
Rome wasn't built in a day, nigga.
My brother could be a real pain in the ass.
Hey, what's up, dawg?
CJ, what's up, baby? Word.
Resist, sunshine. You can do it. For me, eh? Fucking northerners. No, Macca. Fight the urge. Think of Thatcher.
You know it's my time again.
I know, dude. So what's holding you back?
Whoa, hold up. This is video. I gotta see this fool.
Set of OG Lokes. Hey man, you clean now. You got nothing to worry about. We're going to
hang with the homies. Man, that fake ass Loke.
Loke? But he's terrible.
Motherfucker. I knew there was something familiar about those rhymes he was kicking. They're from my rhyme book. That's my money. And those are my hoes. And that's my video he's shooting today.
Okay. I say we make a cameo appearance. Just drop in on the night.
Yeah, that's gangster. Come on.
Thatcher, I love you, Macca.
Oh, Macca.
I love you, Macca.
You ain't right in the head, mate.
Let's drop in on OG Low. See if we can't interrupt that video shoot and recoup some royalties.
And my rhyme book. We're flying in style, baby. You got all the makings of a great man at your car.
Saving till we spending Low's royalties.
Tell me how a fake buster phony like suck-ass Low can make it in a rap game, CJ.
Music business is changing, dog. It's all about dance routines and showmanship now. Any fake-ass idiot can get a record deal these days.
So what am I supposed to do?
Dog! You got heart, you got natural style, you got ice cold gangsters running through your veins. Anybody can get a record deal, but only the genuine article can shake down the house.
CJ, my man, you're a natural manager.
What are you talking about?
I'm inside everything, seen everything. Remember the first time you did mushrooms? There are aliens living in the state. Aliens.
You want to get bust on?
Everybody, go to the desert, beg their forgiveness.
How do you know all this?
When we're to the camp, believe what you want to believe, but ask yourself, why should I make this up?
The only thing I want to ask myself is how I can keep you off future shows. Oh, God. Kevin, hello, you're on.
I'm a missile man under my control, not the government's control. What do you think they're doing during the time frame, but because I can launch nuclear missiles like this?
Can anybody see a state drive?
Great. Could you wipe out all the other radio stations in town for me?
Hey, I don't do that anymore. I only use my powers to do it.
This isn't a cartoon or TV show. Let's get real for a second. The problem with people like you who have superpowers is that you really don't use them for good. If I had superpowers, everyone would be naked. And women signing autographs at conventions couldn't resist me. All right, going to the conspiracy line.
Yeah, that's my thing.
Okay. Yes, I got...
He being interviewed, huh? Okay, let's smash this poor...
You fucking phonies! Son, bitch! Give me my rhyme book! Give me back my chain! Give me back my hose!
He busting out! Come on, dog, let's get it!
And plenty of murderers who...
There's the page about watching the elephants mate, and it being really disturbing and making me slightly jealous for both parties. Hey, has someone been stealing pages out of my journal? My producer is jealous. He keeps stealing my stuff and lending it to people. As last week I heard him saying government agents wanted to look at it. What a load of trash.
Stay away from me!
I just want to tell people about a great holiday.
You mean vacation? We call it vacation.
I thought we were friends!
Learning to play an alpine horn? Hunting for pythons in Africa?
No.
Get yesterday's news!
Young man to peel grapes. What about fine local herbs?
Hey, it's cheap and it's plentiful. Apart from the rent boys.
And what about...
Guess what? No! L.O.C.
And the chance to eat insects.
I don't want foreign. Have you seen the news lately?
Philistine. Well, if you want exotic, go to Hawaii. They still trade in beads there and ride planks rather than motorboats. Time for me to head south again. On the next show, we'll be discussing Amsterdam, paradise for game. Morocco, scoochy smoke. Until next time, travel safe. Ciao. I'm James Bediston, and this has been Traveler.
This is WCTR, committed to bringing you shows like The Wild Traveler, even if we received a cease and desist.
Deal with your ignorance in 1 minute flat. Complex issues in 60 seconds. WCTR.
Sometimes the law is not enough.
Did you file the subpoena in the McPherson case?
No, it wasn't urgent. I filed an AO-440.
AO-440?
I know. So I went shopping for these loafers.
Has anyone got a stapler? Got a lot of forms, and there's a slight breeze in here.
Law, because paperwork is dramatic. Catch it Thursdays on Weasel before it catches you.
Now it's the couple who each thinks the other is screwing America. I Say You Say is next, with the Phillips.
I'm Dr. Phillips, and I'm a liberal.
Get to a 10-step program.
That's 12 steps.
Yeah, you only deserve 10. I'm also Dr. Phillips, and I'm a conservative. Today on the show, is it okay to talk to people we were at war with once?
And the skyrocketing price of buying off a politician.
And we talk to people without health care who are genuinely happy not to be burdened with it. It's political debate and discussion from the right and the wrong side of the tracks.
Let's go to the phones before right-wing anger engulfs my wife. Who's on the line?
Hi, I have an eating disorder. So I, move to the West Coast?
No, that's so sad. Maybe you need a support group with some caring friends.
Yeah, maybe you should keep your finger out of your throat and eat a donut. 99% of the world wake up each day and eat...
about the nuclear plant next to the project. You know, nature has a way of taking care of poor people. Tornadoes don't like poor people.
Magno ain't nothing!
I have three maids, all of them on less than minimum wage. I mean, poor people are so happy to work for...
Magno, you a junk-ass bucket!
Sort of. Hey, you know, I got the same name as you.
Yeah, Peyton. Oh, and it's a family.
The kids, they don't want you no more!
It's much more.
Yeah, feminine.
No, biblical. Which, okay, I'm an atheist.
You washed up! Both like you!
What's your question?
Well, as a mother and a fireman, I was wondering what you meant.
Smoke is going down with you, pussy!
I'm very nervous.
Well, you see, I'm heavily into diversity. I'm like a man with a womb, lactating.
Yes, I think you're a little confused.
No, you're the one that's confused. I'm the one who eats Alaskan salmon and children from Alabama. I speak English, I eat German food, I practice French adultery, and I weigh as much as Vatican City. I'm an American.
Okay, you're a nut. Get off our show. Mary, would you please stop eyeing the producer?
I already said that.
Sure enough.
Ryan's on the line. Hello, Ryan.
Hi, my name's Ryan. I work at Caligula Casino in Las Vegas.
Excellent. You take stupid people's money. I love it. Very capitalist. Hey, Brian, what's your concern?
I did really well in the league, but the 90s are proving to be a real drag. It's terrible. The recession is kicking my ass. Everyone I know is giving up recreational drug use. And the president is doing my head in.
The 80s were really a materialistic time.
I know. I'm a shallow person. Drown me. Look, we need a movie star to be president. It works. They're the best liars. They do it professionally.
No, so do all politicians. Next caller.
Yeah, I want to talk about deforestation.
Yes, that is a shame what they're doing to the big, beautiful redwoods north of San Pedro.
I was talking about women. But you're right, San Pedro is half the problem. It ain't natural and it's un-American.
Look, infatuation and disillusionment is the American way, but it works. Just look at places without professional wrestling and porno.
Porno is the exploitation of women.
Some people want to be exploited, like factory workers. Others want to be degraded. I mean really, really degraded. Like a liberal having his way with you. God, it makes me feel so dirty.
Moving swiftly on from my wife. Goran, I say, you say, and...
You phony!
Ah! Man, you can't prove nothing!
Hey, Jeffrey, you a buster. Straight bitch. You stabbed me and my brother in the back.
Man, I'm an artist. We all make mistakes. Ain't that right, Alki?
You ain't no artist. You's a buster. You's a fake.
Man, I was gonna give you credit on the next album. Man, here, royalties? Take that. I got
Look,
more
bitch,
too.
Bitch, I should smack dog shit out your ass.
Just don't
Break
hit
your
me.
Face
yeah,
right here, motherfucker.
You phony. Mr. Dog, Jimmy Silverman, blasting fools records.
Hold up, I'm the manager. You wanna talk? Talk to me.
Oh, okay. Pleasure, gentlemen. Let's talk,
I'll
all right?
Butt your ass.
I need hits. I mean hits. Now, what about this guy? This phony. I've got a good mind to sue his ass into next year.
Man, get off me, you drunk.
Hey, Lo, go get us some lunch.
You get lunch.
Excuse me, gangster. I don't think so.
Man, get out of here. Don't be pushing me. Don't be pushing me.
Hello, Claude, baby. How well endowed you are. I thought I called to say how much I love you.
I think you got the wrong number.
Oh, Carl. So sorry. It is such an easy mistake to make. Especially when I am so light-headed with love and lust.
Yeah, well,